illegally stealing of his property. Good damn good, too. But you can't be any geek off the street. Gotta be handy with the steel, if you know what I mean. Earn your keep.
Regulators! Mount up!
It was a clear black night, a clear white moon. Warmer G was on the streets, trying to consume some skirts for the eve, so I can get some phones. Rolling in my ride, chilling all alone.
Just hit the east side of the LBC. On a mission trying to find Mr. Warren G. Seen a car full of girls, ain't no need to tweak. All you search, know what's up with 213.
So I hook select on 21 and Lewis. Some brothers shooting dice, so I said, let's do this. I chopped up the rap and said, what's up? Some brothers pull some meat, so I said, I'm stuck.
So these girls peep at me, I'm a glide and swerve. These girls looking so hard, they straight hit the curve. Want to pick up better things than some horny tricks. I see my homie and some suckers all in his mix.
I'm getting jacked, I'm breaking myself. I can't believe they taking more than 12. They took my rings, they took my Rolex. I looked at the brother, said, damn, what's next?
They got my homie hemmed up and they all around. Can't none of them see him if they going straight pound for pound. They wanna come up real quick before they start to clown. I best pull out my and lay them busters down.
They got guns to my head, I think I'm going down. I can't believe what's happening in my own town. Let me contemplate. I glance in the cut and I see my homie Nate.
16 in the and one in the home. Nate Dogg is about to make somebody's turn. Now they dropping and yelling, it's a tad bit late. Nate Dogg and Warren G had to regulate.
Back up, cause it's on N-A-T-E-N-E. The Warren to the G.